Next, I'm going to show you our recipe for a flirtini. We're going to use a measure of raspberry vodka, measure of Cointreau, going to use a drop of raspberry puree, fresh lime juice, and just a drop of pineapple juice as well. Now we're going to shake and strain this into a chilled martini glass. And we're just going to finish off by topping with Prosecco. We're going to garnish the lime wedge and a raspberry. And we're going to do a coulis design on top of a love heart.